Hi, I'm Rob Van Rappers. Welcome to MBA Now. With us today is Barrett Burns from VantageScore. We're so happy to have him here. Barrett, thanks for being here.
Thanks, Rob. Appreciate it.
Barrett, let's first talk about this great decision you guys had from FHFA back in August. What was it, and what does it mean for lenders and consumers?
So the rule follows the law, which we appreciate. It's all about inclusion, it's about fairness, and it's about opportunity. Opportunity for lenders to have a broader range of prospective borrowers. Fairness because of competition, fairness. And thirdly, inclusion because we include more minorities in our scoring model.
So let's talk about VantageScore for a second. What type of lenders use VantageScore?
So all kinds of lenders use VantageScore except for the mortgage industry because of the exclusion. So we're announcing that the last year's adoption numbers were 12.3 billion scores used in the last 12 months, up 20% from the prior year. And we've had a four-year 20% compound growth rate. And you know, I started the company in our basement in 2006. So you know, we're happy to be where we are.
So what is VantageScore bringing that's new to the table for the GSEs?
So several things. We use data differently. It's a different architecture in our models than other model developers use. And we, as I said, we use data differently. For example, trended data goes back several years. We score that. It's much more predictive. Let me give an analogy. So if your child is applying for college or university, universities now want the four-year grades, so the trend there versus a one-point-time SAT. Well, the other models take a point in time when they score. We look back to two or three years on the trended data to get understanding of trends of how consumers have used data. Secondly, we use machine learning, which gave us about 16,000 extra attributes to analyze in combination and permutation with each other. So the two new elements increase predictiveness significantly.
So what are the challenges for VantageScore, and when are you guys going to be ready to go to market?
So all model developers that want to apply, including the incumbent, must go through an application process. It's going to be a very intricate process. It includes a business assessment and testing, of course. And we're good with that. After all, it's the largest asset class in the world. They need to get it right. So we're all for testing. It'll take maybe 2 years. And then if accepted, I would say in about 2 years, lenders should be able to start choosing if they want to use us.
Yeah, well listen, we're really looking forward to seeing what lies ahead, and congratulations on the ruling.
Thanks so much, appreciate it.